Hey guys, there is a problem to Xbox and PlayStation users that are trying to link their accounts to their Epic Games account. First off, you need to first go to the Epic Games website. Now go to the Games tab and press on Fortnite. If not already, sign out of the account you are in. Now hover over the profile icon and it will say Xbox or PlayStation.